H18 and Spartan Pier. We'll have to wait and see.
Sit down.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Big JT. It's used as a camera platform for lots of the photographers recording the event to and from France. Nick always gives us Friday performance in this lovely event to the 1970, which was put up for disposal. And spent time with a number of Canadian operators in civilian terms. In fact, working mainly survey companies, Capital Air sighing around. Eventually, Graham Warner at the British Aerial Museum had been looking for a Big JT to act as a support for the Blenheim, and also as a pilot trainer for the unique Blenheim. Heard about the aircraft and wanted to buy the nicest one, but unfortunately, it was difficult. So in the end, I think he ended up undergoing two major rebuilds and is now operated by Nick Houghton, who is flying her today. Nick's a flying farmer from Langham in Rutland, gained a PPL back in 1980. Photographers, Beach 18, last pass.
Journey back to Essex.